the last 10 years, all I've done is take care of patients with venous disease and lymphatic disease, swollen legs. Well, I was 16 when I had my first varicose veins. I had a huge clump of them, and I had my first surgery at age 35, and I've had 3 other surgeries since that time. So I kind of understand what it's like to be a vein patient.